light the lamp and make an auspicious beginning to today's proceedings.
At the outset, a very good morning and a warm welcome to you all. It's indeed my privilege to welcome you all on behalf of Srimati Manjula and Shri Vijay of Kademene family on the august occasion of the arangetram or gana nivedanam of their daughter Kumari Sushma Vijay here at the premises of the Sanctum Sanctorum of Lord Sri Venkateshwara. Let us also welcome those who are watching it live from different parts of America and different parts of the globe, the extended TSK school family there. You're all watching it live thanks to the initiative by Skanda of Shale. Let us welcome the Shale team as well. A great eventful beginning of the year 2015 in the musical journey of Kumari Sushma. Yet another feather to the cap of Vidwan T.S. Krishnamurthy, our beloved guru. As a matter of fact, in an earlier occasion, I have heard Vidwan Dr. B.K. Chandramouli sir addressing our beloved guru T.S. Krishnamurthy as, you know, proprietor of Violin Production Factory. Today, we are here to witness another budding talent on stage, Sushma, going to perform here. Sir, thanks to your tutelage, Sushma is making, or rather fortunate enough to begin a musical journey, Gana Nivedanam today. A very warm welcome to you, sir. As always, we are blessed to have here with us Guru Vidushi, Karnataka Kalashri, Dr. T.S. Satyavati Madam, our guest of honor for today's proceedings. Ma'am, you have all along been, you know, kind enough to be part of, you know, all the musical initiation of all the little ones of TSK School of Music.
Including TSK.
I have always seen manifestation of Goddess Saraswati in her. As a matter of fact, you have not just been the backbone of TSK fraternity, but also have been instrumental in being the source of inspiration for all the overtures of TSK School of Music. I welcome you, ma'am, on behalf of every one of us and on behalf of the Kademene family. And coming to the artists on stage, Kumari Sushma is blessed to, you know, begin a debut concert with the accompaniment of renowned musicians of international repute, Guru Vidwan T.S. Krishnamurthy sir on violin, Vidwan Anur Anant Krishna Sharma sir, or Shivu sir on mridanga, and Vidwan Arun Sukumar on Morsi. These gentlemen, in spite of their busy schedules, have all along found time to render their helping hand to all the little ones, you know, all these budding artists, and in imparting their knowledge to all of them on every occasion. A very warm welcome to you all, sir. We also have senior artists of international repute, Vidwan Anur Dattatre Sharma sir, T.S. Chandrasekhar sir. Sushma is really blessed to have all of them here on her maiden concert. Once again, I extend a very warm welcome to you all, the Rasikas, the connoisseurs of music. With the blessings of Almighty, let us begin today's concert. Over to the artisan stage.
Ta-na, ta-da-ra, ta-na.
tadavina ara tarina
भा
Shine.
Thank you.
ಭವಿಸಿದ ಕಂಬರಿ ಉದ್ಭವಿಸಿದ ಕಂಬರಿ ಶ್ರೀ ನರಸಿಂಹ ಉದ್ಭವಿಸಿದ ಕಂಬರಿ ಉದ್ಭವಿಸಿದ
ಪಾ